He's got Tanner Pearson on his left, gives him the puck, but he can't control it. Klefbom is back. Here's a two-on-one. McDavid, Draisaitl, scores! So they get away from the top line matchup, sitting on the bench while McDavid and Draisaitl team up to make it 1-0 Oilers.
Yeah, just tit for tat. You know, you look at one end and you say, okay, Crosby's line, you make a turnover, they're going to make you pay. All of a sudden you get some open ice and Connor McDavid creates that one. Boxed out there was Draisaitl, but now you get a little over aggressive. Pearson with the hard hit, that creates the 2-on-1, and how often have you seen that? McDavid just calmly looking the whole way, gets it up and saucers that one, lays flat, and Draisaitl again just continues his hot season. Career high 33rd goal of the year for number 29.
4:45 of the first period.